wasn't making our advance to the Jedi Temple easy. Our initial strike team had hoped to secure the landing area by now. But enemy reinforcements have been hammering us with heavy artillery fire. There's an array of sensors out there guiding the attacks. Destroy them, and we'll finally start to make some headway.
Thank you.
do away with the shielding that's keeping our forces confined to the area. Look for the Republic Command platform. That's where you'll find the shield controls.
Thank you.
Jedi Temple Library is heavily secured. You'll have to find a way to breach the entrance. A word of warning. Jedi do adore their libraries. I wouldn't expect to find the room unoccupied while I'm here.
As if it wasn't enough to sense your presence, you seem to have a need to do everything as loudly as possible. This is the Jedi Temple. You are not welcome. Leave this sacred place now. You'll not get a second warning.
This doesn't have to end in bloodshed. Surrender peacefully, Jedi.
You've had your chance to retreat. Now you'll learn why. I'm the High Council's chief combat advisor. If you won't go willingly, you leave me no choice. This is a sacred place! Not tolerate this incursion. You'll be punished for your crimes. few lessons. Tolerate this incursion. This is a sacred place. This is a sacred place. Here disgusts me.
I'm not scared of you.
There is no death.
Believe Tech Ops already remapped the secure comms. Talented slicers we have in our employ, though even they pale in comparison next to you.
Pardon the intrusion. I thought you'd want to know the Jedi Temple is now fully under our control. We have a number of Jedi Padawans in our custody. Must be recent additions. They didn't know the first thing about fighting. What would you have me do with them?
What do we do with little fish? Catch and release. Let them tell everyone what we did here today.
As you wish, sir.
You haven't found it yet, Lord Go, because the blasted Jedi don't want it found. Keep searching!
The temple and its mysteries are all ours now. Darth Arkous is indescribably pleased.
I don't care to stay here any longer than I have to. Are we done?
You're welcome to do as you will. We would hope to speak with you again, but we aren't keeping you on a leash. On behalf of Darth Arkous, I thank you. This is a banner day for the Empire. Be proud.
Jedi Temple is now in Imperial hands.
Indeed it is. All thanks to your efforts, of course.
At this very moment, Lord Go's team is exploring a hidden chamber rumored to hold the Jedi's most treasured secrets.
Better still, the Republic will be reeling right now, stupefied over the humiliation you've wrought.
My lord.
Sergeant Tarston, do you not see that I have company? Important company.
Of course, my lord. But I've a report from Korriban. It seems the Republic, my lord. They...
Trust Try taking a breath, Sergeant.
Yes, yes, you're right. My apologies. Republic forces have made landfall on Korriban and sacked the Sith Academy.
What? Retaliation so soon? What's the present status?
It's done. They've taken the Academy, secured it, and reports indicate that Darth Sovereign gave his life in its defense.
I see. Leave us. Darth Sovereign made a fine addition to the Dark Council. We should all strive to be as loyal to the end.
Wouldn't the Republic have been better off trying to reclaim the Jedi Temple?
It's a perplexing matter, but we can't concern ourselves with it now. At this very moment, Jedi walk the halls of our Sith Academy, our Dark Council chambers. Simply outrageous!
I'm going to coordinate with our forces on Korriban. Ensure you have a safe place to land as near the Academy as possible. As with Tython, I will remain in close contact with you throughout the operation.
A final note. Whoever is heading Republic operations on Korriban must be made an example of. Do not take their command lead prisoner!
May the Force favor you this day.
Yes. The Force be with you. And with the great Sith Empire.